4 years after their last World Series championship.
That's hit in the air to deep right field. Back goes Harper near the wall, and it's out of here. James Loney gets the Mets on the board with a two-run homer, his third home run of the year. And that cuts the Nationals' lead in half. It's now 4-2. And after 23 consecutive fruitless innings, the Mets finally have a couple of runs.